You guys want a party? Yeah! I said you want a party! $10 or two Dairy Queen coupons a man's gotta eat. And I wrote a tune about my favorite food. You guys know what that is?
Cheeseburgers!
Cheeseburgers, that's right.
What? Our sound guy?
Yeah, he's beautiful. What's his name?
His name is...
Spengali?
No, what's the sound man's name again?
Spencer!
No, it's not Spencer.
Nate?
Not Donnie.
Fred? Frederico?
What's...
Jesus fucking...
What's our sound guy's name?
What the fuck?
No, no, you guys...
Let's just call him Shit Weasel.
No, no, I forget it. Maybe I can remember.
Chico!
He was playing golf outside after the setup.
Chico, man.
What's his name?
I think his name's like Thor or something like that.
Thor. Let's call him Thor.
He's like a god.
Jesus.
Thor.
Like
alright, Thor.
Here we Thor.
Our
hit.
Sound man, play the Cheeseburger song.
Wow. That was a fucking waste of time, Randy.
No, we just have to get it figured. Come on, Mr. Lahey.
Fire. You got to know when to serum. Know when to flip them. Know when to add the cheese. And toast those buns. You never count any calories. No way when you're cooking on your barbie. There'll be no need for counting. No friggin' way until the pig is done.
You gotta put more of the fucking done in
it. Done.
That's a cowboy.
Everybody knows life is like a burger. You got a friggin' big piece of meat between two juicy buns. You gotta try not to giggle when you're slipping in your pickle. There'll be no need for giggling. Boom, boom, boom. Until the pig is done.
We're gonna be in it, Mr. Lahey.
It's wonderful.
Smokey!
You're so beautiful. You fucking put it on wrong, Randy. It's all your fault. That's the nice thing about having an assistant trailer park poopersizer. You can blame everything on the Randy.
I didn't put your hat on.
You did so. Everyone saw you put it on.
I did not.
You didn't fucking saw it, didn't he?
Yeah. They're stoned and drunk. They don't even know.
Liar!
Take the blame for yourself.
Randy is beautiful.
No, it's not going to work, Mr. Lahey.
Beautiful. He manicures my pubes.
No, your cuticles. Your fingernails.
Docking, Randy, docking.
Fingernails, Mr. Lahey.
Say no more. Say no more. It just, you know that a lot of people have foreskins sewn back on? No, because they run the rest of their lives with incest.
It's true, they can clone
they
foreskins now.
For hours and hours, and then they die before they can come. It's true, Randy.
What are you talking about?
Nothing you'd be interested in.
I don't know, I thought you were talking about cheeseburgers.
What the fuck?
Hey, look at you. You got one over there, eat it.
My pants off. Yeah. I'm in room 211 at the hotel up the street. Will everyone come back? We'll all wear pants off.
Still reserved.
Now say, does that star spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
And I'm announcing tonight that I am running for president.
Yeah!
Of the United States.
Yeah! Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah, Lahey!
Randy Mulvaney for weekend president.
Yeah! Fuck yeah!
And
got my
vote. Donald Trump, I am going to be very successful. For President of the United States, because next week, Time Magazine, shit you not, has me on the cover.
Yeah.
I have been nominated for the Nobel Peace Prize.
Yeah! Fuck yeah, Lahey!
Because I have figured out a way to bring peace to the world. It's true. Now, don't forget, Nobel invented dynamite.
And the bell.
What?
He invented the bell.
No, he didn't, Randy. Liberty invented the bell.
He's got the bell. No, that's he invented the Statue of Liberty. But if without the bell, there'd be no school. There'd be no school friggin' bell.
I don't want no education, Randy.
That's a song.
I know.
No, it's we don't need no.
We
don't need no education, Randy. We don't need your thought control.
Your
sarcasm in the classroom. Teacher, lead those kids alone.
Yeah, stop bumping.
Hey, teacher, lead those kids alone.
Nice one, Randy. Randy, you're the best.
Oh, no, we're just another brick in the wall.
And if you don't eat your meat, you can't have any pudding. How can you have any pudding if you don't eat your friggin' meat?
You don't want to have a teacher like that, do you, Mr. Lahey?
No, shit.
Teaching you a bunch of shit.
You know,
shit school.
Randy and I are going to grade 9
next week.